Good evening, Service Wash guys. This is Shakiralover4ever. And I was going to show you a little video of the high air, which is basically an indesit with induction motor. And look at the steam coming out of the drawer, right? I'm putting on a boil wash to clean the thing out, and which is like number 2 intense. I can't even touch that drawer because it's so hot. And it's in really good nick, nice machine. I had to put a new capacitor in it. But it's really hot, and I don't think the machine knows when it's to stop, like stop heating. You think it would have stopped by now, but look at this, watch. It's actually bubbling. We actually have a proper boil wash, an actual like over 100 degrees. Look at that. We actually have a boiling wash. That's so mental. Hey Matt, what the fuck? I'm not even joking, it actually doesn't know when to stop. We've got an actual fucking boil wash. Watch this, you ready? Watch when it stops, it's actually bubbling. What the fuck? Watch this, ready? What the fuck? The clothes are gonna be fucking disintegrated to fuck. I need to do a video for that of this and put it on Service Wash, this is fucked. This is fucked. It just doesn't know when to fucking stop. Look at that. Look at this bitch. Right, Matt. I've changed the capacitor. And it's working fine. I haven't tried any clothes on it yet, so I'm assuming it'd be okay. But I've put it back on this fucking cycle. And it's still doing fucking disc drive spin. Look at that. The fuck? Like, fucking 5 minutes around there. Watch this. Ready? It's a fucking power stream. Fucking hell. This was the original fucking power stream wash. So I'm hoping it's gonna work fine with clothes on it. I don't see why not. But that's fucking intense, man. Fucking hell. It's like a fucking wave stream fucking wave wash in there. Flaming heck, love. You get your whites white in no time. Fuck me. That's fucking fucked. Are they supposed to do this or is there something fucking wrong with it? Who knows? Big fuck off load of towels.
In the wee LG.
Cotton's 90 with pre-wash. This is the pre-wash. They are dry as fuck. Lord have mercy. Hold my poodle. This shit does spin after pre-wash. Travis. On the machine. This is some motherfucking shit right here. One of the few machines that actually spins after the pre-wash. Fantastic.
If you do it live, it still stays on and people can watch it later.
Get me out of here, Travis, in the machine. Got some Tide in there, some Tide with Downy, and some sard soaker. This some motherfucking shit right here. Lord have mercy. This some other shit. Shit, son. This some shit. Travis? Fuck. That's lush. We need this washer. And the cotton's equal 40 degrees is only 2 hours. Two. Not five. So fucking love it. Fucking love it, mate. Yeah. Piece of shit. What the fuck? Legit. Oh fuck. Jesus. Look at that. Fuck me. Well, that's it, Brooke. Lying, cheating bastard. So, how many likes do you see here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Right? On. Orange lights. 2. Alright? So, there should be one more light coming on when you press the button. Right? Watch this, watch this. Nope! It's a fucking piece of paper. Look. 52. Cheating bastards. They couldn't even afford to put a fucking light in it. So, there you go. So, that's weird. It's got a pre-wash cycle only, but it's got a pre-wash section. So, I wonder if you put it to... Oh, I don't know. I'll have to fucking work it out. But when you put it off, these buttons pop out. Watch. See? That pops out when you put it off. So, when you press it on again, you need to actually press any button you want to start with. Again. So, yeah, there you have it. Oh, it's lush that is. The jet's even working perfect and everything. Look at that bitch. There's some shit right here. Motherfucking shit. Travis on the fucking machine. Oh, does that not just make you happy? Wee medium dark load, cotton's 40. Mm-hmm. We old school fucking Zanussi. And then we got the shit. Shit to you, but I like it. It's still sensing, so the water's gonna be top up. It's gonna top up in a minute. We jet. Ooh, love it. Love it, love it, love it. I've missed it. Next time, boil wash and this fucker. Alright, look at that, look at that. Oh. Orgasm. Step away from the machine. Step away from the machine. Me no like. Me no like. I'm gonna.
We actual boiling towels wash.
Oh yeah.
With area.
My God.
There you go.
Oh, it in a drawer. Oh, so cute. So cute. Oh my god, it's such a wee baby. Put its wee tiny drawer back in. Its wee tiny buttons. And its big knobs. Oh my god, it's fucking cute as fuck. Look at it. It's just like, oh my god, it's so wee. Oh. And the wee transfer bolts are still in and everything. But like, compared to a normal, hey, oh my god, it could go on top of the fucking dishwasher, Matt. On top of the dishwasher. There's instructions in there as well and everything. Oh my god.
That's so cool.
So, I don't know what the fuck this noise is. Sounds like a fucking rubber seal or some shit. I'm seriously fucking over it. I'm ready to get rid of the fucking lot. It's just giving me grief, every fucking machine. I didn't even turn that way, fucking hell. Yeah, I'm fucking over it. Just everything just seems to fucking break all the time. So we'll see how long this lasts before it fucks itself up.
Softener, but are you ready? Ready for love? Whee! You splashy, splashy. Love that. I just love this whole thing. Ugh.
Imagine that was in the laundry and I could use that like every single day. Well, every time I did washing. Whee!
Don't go chasing waterfalls. You just watch your meter as it feels for its real cycle. You don't have
to... I love it and I don't want to let it go. I mean, it's immaculate. Look at the wee, quite clean tub and everything. And the wee fucking... Like, it's perfect. I don't want to see it go, but I want two big ones. Because I'm a size queen. Yes, queen!
What's it?
Just doing a wee minimum iron 50 degrees. 1200 spin, short, water plus, with my sheets. In the melee. Did you know I've got a melee? Yes. Yes. I was having a latte on the duvet, and I spilt it, so I had to put it in the melee. Bloody snobs. Anybody else got a melee? No? Peasants. Yes! Right, so this is... Right, so this is okay. So I've changed the settings for some reason, the display doesn't stay on. Right, but this is cotton 60, short, with intensive, and as you can see, intensive does the power wash action pretty much all the time. I've just missed it. Fuck. But look at those tumbles, man. That's an intensive action. No jet at the minute. Isn't that amazing? And that's just a standard cotton 60, just with added intensive, and it only takes an hour and 40 minutes. So it's not like intensive adds on an hour or anything. Oh! Oh, yes! Yes, queen! Work! Fierce! Look at you, you're beautiful, you're fierce, you're working it, girl. And what I'm actually using is, I'm actually using 75 mils of Ultra Phase 1. No Ultra Phase 2, as they're no weights. And I've actually squirted some of the Ultra Phase 1 into the old Dixon bottle that I had, so as to make it easier to dispense. But I've kept some in the Ultra Phase cartridge, just so that when we want to test the machine again on Twin DOS, we can. Right? No worries.
Rinse fill.
Oh my god, it fucking distributes while it's filling. Beyond amazed. Look at their fucking levels, man. Like, what the fuck? Like, there's no need for that. Fucking, it's got more fucking water in it than the damn fucking swimming pool. And that's a 55,000 litre. Flush, that is. Not gonna lie to you. Oh my god, I fucking love it. I've just chucked some fucking gym stuff in there. Ha, not my gym stuff. With some surf liquid and my super clean work stuff and my two Scotland tops. So it's like a big microfiber wash just to try out the surf again by itself. Oh my god, it sounds amazing. Looks fantastic. And I found out a way online that we can actually bypass the lid switch completely because there's no bit here. So you'll be able to have the lid open and closed and it'll do its full thing. But it's quite technical. I think I need an electrician as well just to do some wire stripping and shit for me. But once that's done, oh my god, let's do it. Yeah, so very happy, very happy. Sounds nice, looks good. Are you ready? It's actually hell fucking quiet. Literally, it's like immaculate as well. Literally, the machine, as soon as I saw this in Harvey Norman, this was the machine I've always fucking wanted. So, happy days, happy days. Oh, happy days. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Get some gain in that wash. And you know how we had that Maytag and we killed the lit switch? If I had have known that now, all I could have done is connect two wires together inside it and we didn't need to get rid of it. But hey-ho, we learn these things. It's so big and chunky, I fucking love it. That just screams America. The fuck? Overdosing, maybe? River logic.
Slow tumbles. Slow tumbles, motherfucker. There's some shit. We just pre-wash. Like the wee margarita.